Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install VMware Workstation Player in a Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now, to install VMware Workstation Player, first you need to download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type VMware Player download for Windows. Then just simply click on enter. And now you'll be seeing our first search result is from www.vmware.com. So just simply click on that. And then you will see that this VMware's official website has been rightly opened. And here you will see this VMware Workstation version 16 player. So just simply scroll down a bit. And in here you will see this Tiny Workstation 16.0 player for Windows. So we are basically downloading this VMware software for Windows. If you want to use this VMware software for Linux operating system, then just simply simply click on this download now option. But in this video we are going to download it for Windows. So for that just simply click on download now, so that it gets started to download. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it and I'll just simply go to my download directory. In here you will see this VM player 6.1.0 has been rightly downloaded over here. So just simply double click on it, and now I'll just simply minimize this download directory. And now as you can see, this VMware Workstation Player has been rightly launched, and it's currently preparing to install. So here this VMware Workstation installation wizard has been rightly opened. To install, just simply click on next. And now you need to accept this license agreement. So just simply check that and then just simply click on next. And now in here you will see this option called enhanced keyboard driver. A reboot will be required to use this feature. So what I'll be doing is I'll be checking this. And also all this mean is you need to also restart your machine. So I'll be also doing that. So now just simply click on next first. And now just again next. And in here you'll see that they basically asking whether you want to check this start menu program folder option and also this desktop icon. So for which I'm going to keep this all default and then just simply click on next. And now it said that it's ready to install. So just simply click on install for installation. And now as you can see that installation has been rightly begun. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two. So for which I'll be coming back once when it gets done. Yeah. So welcome back. And now as you can see, our VMware Workstation 16 has been rightly installed. So just simply click on finish. And now as you can see, it's telling that you need to restart your machine. It's very essential, So for which I'll be coming back after restarting my machine. So welcome back. And now as you can see, a shortcut has been rightly created for this VM Workstation Player. Now to launch this VM Workstation Player, just simply double click on it. And now as you can see, our Workstation Player has been rightly launched and it's telling that whether we want to use this VM Workstation Player for non-commercial purpose. So we are basically going to use this for non-commercial purpose. So I just I'll keep this all default, then just simply click on continue. If you want to use this for commercial use, then you need to buy it. So for that you need to have a license. So in that case you need to click on this license key and all. But I am going to use this for non-commercial purpose. So just simply check this and then just simply click on continue. And now just simply click on finish. And now as you can see, our VM Workstation Player 16 has been rightly launched. And now a pop-up came telling that a version 16.1.0 has been also launched. So for which I am going to skip this version for now. Now in this VMware Workstation Player, you can create some virtual machine. In that virtual machine, you can install some operating system so that you can use that operating system parallel with this Windows operating system. To install any operating system, just simply click on this create a new virtual machine. And in here, just simply click on this installer disk image file. So in here, just simply browse the ISO file where that this OS is present. So just simply browse that file over here. and then this next button will get activated. So just, you know, simply click on next. In that way you can install any operating system in this VMware workstation. In my following video, I am going to show you how to install Linux operating system in this VMware workstation player. So for that, do subscribe our channel and also press the bell button. Now before closing up, I would also like to show you our website called geekyscript.com. In here you will see various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Again, thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.